just going to run around the island, do some chores, and interact with the villagers. It's excellent. Even when it rains, you can still have fun. Walk. Absolutely excellent. Yeah, I'm psyched. I love Renee, y'all. She was the first villager on my island. And I don't know, I just can't let her go. Where is my fave? Oh, if the rain gets you down, just think about rainbows, y'all. That's what I do. Oh, and speaking of the white heart, hey, you're visiting resident services. Are you gonna start doing community work? I don't know, Winspe, should I? I had to work once. Oh, Winspe, he slayed me. I had to work once. It was the worst. Feel it. I know that feeling. She wants me to show her the fancy outfit that she wants me to wear to a soiree. What's up, Jelly? Shout out to Calliope. Y'all, am I right? Is that y'all feeling a little stale? Something feels off. What do you think? Time to switch up. Or is y'all as fresh and relevant as ever? Well, Raymond, I'm pretty country. My accent is probably thick to most. What would you like to call me, Raymond? Let's change it. Alright, brainstorm. Oh, let's see a catchphrase. Let's say sassy. We haven't done that one yet. So, sassy. Did I hear that right? Absolutely. Sassy, I don't like that. I love it. Thank you. Sassy, wow. It already makes me think of your face. That means it's working. Y'all, look at everybody just chilling at resident services. We've never had that much communication at resident services. This is the first. My villagers really do enjoy the rainy weather. We are going to go to see who's crafting today. This is Savannah's house. She's crafting. She is another Yes, my hobby is dancing. I told Raymond you were into dancing. I was all, oh wait, is that Button's hobby? I should ask. Yes. Yes, and your hobby is my new favorite button. Fact snuff. What are you crafting? Oh, I'm bothering her. Oh. Let's chat. Hey Cosmic Kiddo. Sorry, not a fan of oysters. I hope it's vitamin C. Oh, you went to medical school. Oh, that was a joke. Ah, you made a funny, Bruce. Start off with our crew that is near resident services. Let's chat, Kitty. When I hear the pitter patter of rain, I know it's time to go shopping for new boots. Oh, do you? I want to give you a gift. Now we're gonna give everybody a bump. An orange pumpkin. You're so splendidly cultivated that you picked just my color, dearest. Pumpkins have a great many uses. My mind is already swimming with possibilities, Jelly. You know what I'm going to do in return? Here, take this. Oh, yay, I got a picnic shirt. Cool. Maybe I should try it on. I don't ever like rain on my parade, even when it's literally raining. I have a parade inside. I don't care. Agreed. I'm gonna give you a bump. Thank you. Hello, Renee. Let's chat. Oh, shit, this is home. Yeah, I would like to give you a gift. It's just a pumpkin, but I think it'll make you feel better. Yes. Oh, after school jacket. Nice. Oh, we already did kitty. Who is this? Oh, Axel. Hello, Axel. Oh, does this sound like drama? Do you see his face, y'all? Take a good look. Listen, Axel, you gonna get booted off. I love Hornsby. I mean, you can do what you want. Look at it, he's so angry. Oh my goodness. Oh, I forgot what I was supposed to do. Come on, I'm gonna give you a pumpkin. Yeah, I want to give you a pumpkin. Yeah. Yep. Just for you, X. I got a frog costume. That's a first. I don't even know what that looks like. I'm gonna have to try it on. What? Nana from Neo City designed it. Wow, that's real neat. Oh my goodness, are they talking about Nana the monkey? They tell you where they come from. Here's a gift.
What do you need?
Yeah, I'll give you a gift. Okay, cool. Thank you, Hornsby. I appreciate it, bud. Okay, so. Raymond. Yeah, I think we got everybody down here. We're gonna go back into the circle and we're gonna go in and we're gonna give the rest of the crew that are inside a pumpkin as well. Our house is so quiet. Yes, an orange pumpkin. You are certainly welcome. Oh yes, an oversized sweats dress. What is a sweats dress? Does that mean sweater? Possibly means sweater. Oh, okay. she was singing, I'm gonna give you a pumpkin. I know it's not your aesthetic, but it came from these fake pockets. Oh yes, colorful striped sweater. Thank you. Okay, so I'm gonna check my pockets and make sure they're not too full. Oh, they're all the way full. Okay, sorry, Pango. I'm gonna drop this item. Sorry to wake you, Renee. Okay, so